A 17-year-old Urbandale teenager died in a car crash. It happened on Interstate 35 in West Des Moines last night near mile marker 70. It's just north of the Grand Avenue exit. The driver was Marshall McManus. The State Patrol says he was heading south when the car went on the shoulder and rear-ended a dump truck. The passenger in that car was taken to Methodist Hospital. State Patrol says the dump truck driver was not hurt.